reacting to reports of a charpai being sold as a vintage Indian daybed at 41,000 rupees in New Zealand. Businessman Anand Mahindra said, "I wonder why it took so long for the world to discover it. What other Indian products have such potential? I vote for clay kulhar," he tweeted. A Twitter user said, "Don't forget the hand atta chakki used to make flour. Subscribe to the channel for more news."